I go by the name Ajebo.
Warning, listeners, discretion is advised.
Brethren, we need to pray.
These are very trying times.
People, they lie, Sha. People, they lie.
To whom it may concern, brother. See, my last holiday, I spent it in London and UK. It's fly, I fly, I don't know what I can. When we are passing Ghana, two boys now come to my window with parachute and I say, Auntie Baigala, Auntie Baigala.
I like to.
No, I'm not lying now. Even my boyfriend is plays for Asna. His name is Chinedu.
Who's Chinedu there, Asna? Wait, help me and see.
True,
I'm not a liar. Why you today lie like this? It good for your eye, it good for your eye. Why you today lie like this?
The child, they claim KFC chilling. Enter Molu where they fancy you, they inside red car. Chinese in Manakara, no me say you chop Chinese. Alama and you got is not the same thing as this. You they form sexy voice, shut up, na auto to you. You sing, say you don't hammer, and yet you borrow costume. You wear fake hips, and your nickname na Miss Endowed. You are just a 419.
Run!
All of you that snap picture in Galeria toilet and upload home sweet home. God is watching you.
Now so then go they lie. She talks say her BlackBerry in her S40, but you know they die. They ping without network. Yo, my man I win. She don't come in say she did Air Force. You went to cinema, they shout, I bet wanna press pause. Fine girl, make I talk to you now. I get plenty money, I can't lie for you now. I'm an importer, exporter, transporter, reporter, tricotter, helicopter. Oh, me no go. So what's that your name again?
My name is Eneda.
So what's the full meaning of Eneda? You have an English name?
Yeah, it's short for Eneda Lama Doanya Lama Kechi Dini Okwemaro.
Which kind of name is this?
Why you today lie like this?
Hey, I'm not lying.
Why you today lie like this?
No, I'm not lying.
Why you today lie like this? It goes for your eye, it goes for your eye. Why you today lie like this?
No, I'm not lying.
Why you gonna lie like this?
I'm not lying.
Why you today lie like this? It goes in your eye, it goes in your eye.
Hello! Attention please! Attention in this bus! Hello! Hi! Okay, take it. Hi! My name is Dr. Kim. If you travel with this luxurious bus, you should know me by now. I have a product that will bring an end to all your problems. They call it mustard seed. Planted in Jerusalem, harvested in Judah, and packaged in Nigeria by Dr. Kim. It can cure gonococcus aureus, staphylococcus aureus, syphilis aureus, typhoid aureus, and all the aureuses that you know. Oh yeah, if you have never seen gonorrhea before, babia leyeba. All you need to do, 2 tablets of mustard seed in the morning, 2 tablets in the night. It will cure your spiritual problem, physical problem, financial problem, educational problem, even a mental problem.
Baba, which kind of lie is this now? Why you could just lie like this now?
Hello, are you alright? Are you the planter of the mustard seed?
Sorry.
Are you the harvester? Are you the doctor? One, I'm the planter, you are the plantee. Just drink it and be well.
It's the house of Ajebo.